little face wash afterwards by him. Never been afraid to get involved physically. And Jonathan Quick's going to stay on the bench, down by two with just over 2 minutes to go.
Amazing to think that after that game one gap, Smith has been very dependable in net. Just listen to this atmosphere. Off the faceoff, Callie of a backhander, it went through the blue paint. The puck coming out of the zone automatically. 2 minutes to go in game seven. Smith stopping the puck behind the